Students, now we are going to discuss about 12th standard computer science chapter 4 topic sorting techniques. There are three types of sorting techniques: bubble sort, incision sort, selection sort. Now we are studying about bubble sort algorithm. What is bubble sort algorithm? It is bubble sort algorithm is a comparison sort algorithm. Bubble sort algorithm is also known as comparison algorithm. Bubble sort algorithm is used to sort that array elements. Used to sort that array element. It compare each pair of adjacent element and swap them if they are in the unsorted order. If the array are unsorted order, but bubble sort algorithm is used to sort the array element. Sort means arrange the array elements. Okay. Next, pseudocode. Start with the first element, index is equal to 0. Start with the first element. What is the first element index? 0. Array values are start with index values 0. So, start the first element. Compare the current element. Compare the current element. Current element means first element with the next element. Current element is compared to the next element. Second point, if the current element is greater than the next element of the array, swap them. If the current element is greater than, current element is greater than the next element of the array, swap them. The values are swapped. Next point, if the current element is less than the next or outside of the element, move to the next element, go to step 1 and repeat until end of the index is reached. If the current element is less than the next element, current element is less than the next element, no swap on this element. Okay, this element no swapping. The element comparison is go to first step. Okay, students, here let us see one of the example. This is the array element 15, 11, 16, 12, 14, 13. The index value start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The comparison start. First element and next element. Compare 15 and 11. 15 is greater than 11. So, here if the current element is greater than the next element of the array, swap them. Okay. Here the current element is 15. Next element is 11. Is greater than value. So the values are swap. 11 is go to first 0. Index value 0. And 15 is go to here. Okay. So next time the 11 is go to here. 15 is go to here. 11, 15, 16, 12, 14, 13. Okay. Next, compare two values. This is current element. This is next element. 15 is less than 16. Your pseudocode here. If the current element less than the next or right side of the element, move to the next element. So, if the 15 less than 16, don't swap these values. Okay, don't swap these values. So values are 11, 15, 16, 12, 14, 30. Next, compare two values, 16 and 12. 16 is a current element, 12 is a next element. 16 greater than 12. So change the values. 11, 15, 12, 12 here, 16 go to there. 12, 16, 14, 13. Okay. Next comparison. Compare to 6 to 14. This is current element. This is next element. 16 greater than 14. So change the values or swap the values. 11, 15, 12, 14 here. 16 here. 16, 13. Next. Let's compare to these values. This is current element. This is next element. 16 greater than 30. So swap the values or change the values. 11, 15, 12, 14, 13, 16. These are the first element. Elements are sorting finished. So this is the but your element is not arranged in these values. 11, 15. 15 go to here. So not arranged it. So this is the first iteration. Next, you go to start. Compare to start values. Index start 0 index values. Start from 0 index values. Another iteration start. Here, next two element 11 and 15. 11 is less than 15. So, no swapping. So, 11, 15, 12, 14, 13, 16. Another comparison 15 to 12. 15 greater than 12. So, your values are changed. 11, 12 here, 15 here. Between 14, 13, 16. Next, you compare two values. This is current element, this is next element. 15 greater than 14. So, 14 is changed here, 15 is changed here. 11, 12, 14, 15, 13, 16. Next, compare two values. 15 is a current element, 13 is a next element. 15 greater than 13. So, change the values. 11, 12, 14, again 13, next 15, 16. Next, compare 15 and 16. 15 less than 16. No swapping here. Okay. Here, these are the swapping is finished. Comparison is finished. But your values are not arranged. 11, 12, 14. 13 here, 14 go to here. So, this one is not finished. So, this is the second iteration. Next, start from first values. Here, 11 less than 12. So, no swap the values. 11, 12, 14, 13, 15, 16. Next, compare two elements. 12 less than 14. So, no swap the values. 11, 12, 14, 13, 15, 16. Next, compare two elements. 14 and 13. 14 greater than 13. So, swapping here. The values are swapped. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Next, compare two values. 14 less than 15. 14 less than 15. So, no swap. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Another, compare two values. 15 less than 16. So, no swap. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The comparison is finished. Your values are perfectly arranged in ascending order. So, these are the third iteration. Finally, your array values are arranged in 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, this is the bubble chart algorithm.